Hi there, this is Bill, and this is hopefully the last in the series that, of drawing this house in AutoCAD LT, and we are just about ready to go on doing a few internal walls. There's an internal wall already drawn, and we will just get some construction lines going, vertical ones. Well, first of all, we should really decide where the section is going before I do all that. So up here we've got 2D items, annotations, section bubble, horizontal one. Here we are. And we've got a section bubble, section tail, clockwise, means it's going up the hill, anti-clockwise, so that could go there. There are better ways of doing this, of course, but this will have to do for the time being. So, our section, we could make life easy. No, we'll just leave it where it is and be fine. So, as you can see, it's going to cut all these walls here. So that's fine, and so we'll just go with a vertical one. One on each side. And it cuts there, and it cuts there. They look very close together. I guess they are really in real life, or are they? No, they're not. Well, there's two cupboards there, and that's actually the roof cut line, so we didn't even there. That's the cupboard. Yeah. Okay. That might be, that's the cut line there for the roof. So trim them off like so, and trim them off like so. And I don't have all the framing details for this job, so I'm just going to leave that like that, because that's why. Right, so there we are, section, and all Revit will do is put that in like that anyway. So we need a copy of, we need to do the other section looking up through there somewhere. We could do it through here somewhere. Vertical section bubble. And we get it again, going to end up going through a window, brick windows anyway, by the looks of things. We'll put it right on the toilet. And we need a section tail. Wrong one. I'd like to look from the left to the right. Clockwise will do. How about when you make it along a little bit, we get that window on those these things here. That window's going to be a pain, but never mind. So there we are. So we're going to do this on the right, but we'll need to copy this off to here, rotate that, there. Much narrower, of course. So now we're going to look from the right. Put a few verticals in. Goes to any more than these and these and these. Now, all of this here is going to go crazy. I'm going to move in that. So, move. All that there. Such that. No, that's not Brooks either. Damn. Oh, well. Have to make my own Brooks. Frozen. Right. Side of those books. Distance from there to there. 120, 70 and 50. So, let's set 50. Set 50. We'll go around the entire building, which isn't really what I want. But we can just go up to the difficult there. And get to there. Trim out that line there. So that timber's still there, and you can see that line of brickwork there. The line of brickwork going around here. Not hatched, of course. So that's all fine, that's going round, 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 round. But we don't have any. Oh, snipped it all off and go. Silly boy. Okay. So that's going all the way around to there, there, there. But we only wanted to go to there. Bricks coming along here, stop there and start again here. Those bricks there. Alrighty, and so if we offset that by 70, hang on a minute, it's going the other way. Okay, offset by 70, and offset 50. Actual fact, this here should have been over there somewhere. Should have been there. Very slack. So now we get rid of one of those header boards. Going way down there, from him up. Move him. Oops. Okay. Previous. Put it right on the air gap. There's the brickwork there. And a line from here to here. Move that down by 100. So that's what you do. And this guy here, just stretch him back into the land of the living, round about there somewhere. That's very slack, I know, but. Erase all these and just stretch that back such that that goes to there. Trim that one. So now that. That should be fine. There we have a section on that part, and a similar one, quite finished there. Should really leave a 10mm gap between the soffit and the brickwork, but we're in a hurry now. Trim off this one. No longer going to have the garage. Explode that. The garage thing. Oh, it's no longer going to get that. Making that motion up there. Why don't I just get rid of this whole thing? And just mirror that all. There's the mirror. Points. That one there, and there. In there. That's all hunky dory. And then roughly got a section. Where's that section going to go through? There. So that roof is going to cut right through there somewhere.